Thank you. Hey, I just got to say a big shout out to BFM for fucking all their support over all the years to us, as well as many other fucking amazing acts. And what a great opportunity to fucking play a bunch of shit that we wrote over 30 years ago. Yeah, it's fucking wild. Honestly. Some of these riffs are pretty mean, man. Yeah. I gotta say, when we first started rehearsing, I was like, fucking hell. I mustn't have been getting any sex. A lot of downstroking. Anyway, we're gonna play a song for you now called Fracture. We'll be right back. Hey, before we continue, how good is this fucking drummer? That was the other thing we discovered when we were relearning this album, was like, it's just fucking drum wankery. It's great, love it. No! Tom just said it's his gift. Right. We're now going to play a song that, when we first wrote it, we could only dream of playing this song in places like this fucking venue, so we're stoked to be playing this next song in this venue, basically. And it was our first number four. Fuck yeah, man, number four. Who wants a number one? Fuck that shit. Number four is way cooler. Yeah, this song's called Station. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
Right. Does it sound all right there? You can hear the guitars and stuff? Great. Does it sound all right up there? Does it make you want to just jump off and mosh or what? Don't do it. You're not as young as you used to be. Right. This is actually my favourite song on Churn. Fuck, it's awesome. This song is called Derail. We'll be right back. That's pretty much Shihad's first album, Churn Live. We've never fucking done that before. That was cool. And I gotta say, this fucking lineup, I'm pretty proud to be playing with a bunch of musicians as fucking talented as this bunch. So, and thank you for all your support for fucking being here. We really appreciate it. Right, just before we play this last song, I've got to sort of mention the fact that this album was produced by Jazz Coleman from Killing Joke, right? Yeah, man. Mad as a brush, but fucking genius, right? Total genius. And if it wasn't for Killing Joke, I don't think you'd have a Churn album. So, just recently, Geordie, the amazing guitar player, actually passed away. So I just want to have a big cheer for Geordie because he's fucking awesome. Yeah, man, he wrote some fucking killer riffs. Hey, thank you so much for watching and rocking with us. That was choice. Yeah, it was cool. It was fantastic. This song's called "The Happy." We'll be right back. awesome. In our contract, it said fucking Shihad's Churn, and that's all we learned. But we're gonna play a song off Killjoy for you, okay? Because I like it. In fact, we all do. But I need you guys to count it in for me. I'm gonna go one, two, and you're gonna go one, two, three, four, five. We'll be right back. Actually, can we just have a photo together with everybody, okay? On the count of three, I want you to fucking put your hands in the air and cheer as loud as possible. One, two, three. Cheers, everybody. Have an awesome rest of the year. We'll see you in the new one. Here's to a fucking nicer year next year.